Right now?
Yeah. Sure. You put her on the spot earlier. Oh. So all of the penguins have flippers. They're on their flippers. They have the bands so that we can identify each one. Each one gets vitamins every day. So that allows us to just make sure that everyone gets fed and everyone gets their vitamins each day.
Thank you.
Sure.
Comes out, it is blinding. Same thing holds true for sand. When the sun comes out on a just a sea of sand out there. It can also be blinding. So the dark eyes of the giraffe help to cut down the glare. It's kind of like built-in sunglasses. You know, we just pop these sunshades on and we're good to go. These guys can't do that, so they have it built in. You can see how dark their eyes are. They also have really long eyelashes, and that helps to keep the eyes free from dirt and dust. Yep. Do you think everybody recognizes that giraffe? They're tall. Yes, they are, and that serves them very well where they live on the African savannas in Africa. They get the cream of the crop of the leaves that they want to eat off the tops of the trees. No animal that are taller than them. So they just reach those tongues. Those tongues can get up to 19 inches long. They just reach those tongues around the branches holding the leaves, and they just strip them right off all those leaves, and they just go right down that long esophagus. So the height helps them with their food consumption. They also serve as the watchtowers. They pretty much can tell where all the danger lies out in the watering hole. So with the giraffes, they serve as the sentinels. If something's out there, they'll send an alarm, or they'll just take off running, and everything else, the shorter animals, the zebras, the wildebeest, they know that trouble is a-brewing, and they take off as well. So these guys serve as the Abigail it is. That's little Abby. She's going to be 1 year old on July 17th, so just a couple more days, and she's going to be one. We have Dad Gus coming over here along the water. Gus is 5 years old. And there behind the tree, that's Mom. That's Stella. Stella is 10 years old. Stella came to us from a little bit down the road a bit in South Jersey from Cape May County Zoo.
Oh, we've been there. 15 feet tall.
So lions and hyenas, the predators out there, they're not dumb. They know that animals need water to drink. So they're just going to hide and wait for dinner to come along. The giraffes know that. That's another reason why they don't need to drink very often. It's a survival tactic. Those cells are their young are by kicking. Those holes are the size of dinner plates. A well-placed kick on the head of a giraffe, the head of a lion or a hyena can break the neck of that animal very easily. Those big dinner plate hooves also serve as, we have snowshoes for walking in snow. The big hooves help to act like sand shoes. People are sinking down into the sand. They have a big surface area, so the giraffe won't sink when they walk on the sand. So that's some of the highlights.